this love, and I've fallen in love. Fell in love with a boy named Ryder Allen. He's an actor. He's a local guy, and he's your feel good. I need some feel good, baby. Give it to me. Give it to me. So if you've seen Palmer starring Justin Timberlake and Ryder Allen, who steals the movie, you'll know what I'm talking about. He's on with us right now as your feel good. Before we get to your story, Ryder, congrats on all of your success and the Critics' Choice Award nom.
Thank you.
All right, so Ryder, star of Palmer, along with Justin Timberlake. So you are now best friends with him, but when you auditioned for the role, you had no idea who Justin Timberlake is, right?
Yep, but I watched Trolls. I just didn't know he was that thing. And of course, that's all I knew him for, so like, yeah.
Yeah, I bet you love his music now.
Oh, he's such a great artist.
He really is. Well, so I have to tell you, in the movie, Ryder, you made me smile, you made me cry, you made me feel so many emotions, and that's the mark of a good actor. How long did you know that you wanted to be an actor?
I think for like 45 days before I came one.
Really? Wait, so you just woke up one day and said, I think I want to be an actor. Did your mom or dad or your friends tell you, wow, you should really get into acting?
I think my mom, did that a lot.
Uh-huh.
Dad, yeah. But daddy was just, you know, focusing on making everybody happy, like mm-hmm. he does.
Yes.
So, yeah.
That's so cool. So, if you haven't seen Palmer yet, I'm talking to Ryder Allen. He's 8 years old. He is one of the stars of the movie, along with Justin Timberlake. It's such a heartwarming story, and I don't want to give anything away, but there are so many unexpected things that happen. And I saw an interview where you said you thought Justin Timberlake was also just a great actor.
Yes, he really is a really good actor. I didn't think he could be this good at dancing, this good at singing, and this good at acting. Yeah. I mean, he really is a triple threat.
Yeah,
he is.
Yeah. Wow.
Totally. I know that you found out, well, you were right here in L.A. at the Topanga Mall. You found out you got the movie. Tell us about that moment.
So I was in the Topanga Mall after I went to Cheesecake Factory.
Oh, yeah.
And then me and my family love Gucci, and we basically went into the Gucci store. And then literally I heard inside the Gucci store that I booked it.
Whoa.
Did you tell everyone in the store?
I didn't really tell everybody in the store, but everybody, like all the staff, started like clapping because I told them that I'm up for this really cool movie. And then, I mean, when I started freaking out all over the Gucci store, I think they thought that I booked it. So.
Oh, that's the best. All right. Well, Ryder, I love spending time with you. I hope to meet you in person one day.
Me too.
All right. Thank you, Ryder. Have a great day.
Of course. You do too.
We will. I love your sweet voice. He's a feel good. Ryder Allen, the movie Palmer on Apple Plus. And your top story is coming up next on Coast.